Why do we march at the strength of our